walk away from all this if you wanted. The moment we arrive at Nassau, you're free to go anywhere you want. And yet you've offered to help me regain control of this crew. Why would you do that?
You mean aside from the share of gold I'd get out of it?
There are other ways of earning money. Other crews.
I don't want to earn money. I don't want to join another crew. If I'm being honest, I don't really want to be on this crew a day longer than is absolutely necessary.
Why not?
Because I don't want to be a pirate. I'm not interested in the life. Not interested in the fighting. Not interested in the ships. I don't care much for the sea more on the subject. But being a pirate on this crew for a little while longer, it offers me an opportunity I don't believe I can find anywhere else on Earth. One big prize. And with it, freedom. From water, from Randall, from hunger, from wages, from you. Just one question. In approximately 2 days' time, when we arrive back in Nassau, you and I will both be unceremoniously expelled from this ship. That would seem to be an impediment to your plan.
In less than 2 days, I intend to be a captain again. I suggest you find a way of earning your way back onto this crew as well.